Would you try coffee infused with olive oil? Because that's exactly what I did. Headed to my favourite Starbucks in Dubai Mall, they had a new Oleato range with coffee infused with extra virgin olive oil. Got a nice shaken espresso with oatmeal and hazelnut. This was my first sip and I wasn't sure what to make of it. Then I realised this just wasn't for me. Really needed to be blended to get the olive oil mixed in right. Hit that plus and follow for more.